Spyder is a famous Israeli short and medium-range mobile air defense system. It is capable of striking aircraft, helicopters, unmanned aerial vehicles, drones, and precision guided munitions. Spyder will create a reliable defensive umbrella against air threats. In Southeast Asia, Vietnam and Singapore are the two countries that possess these powerful air defense systems. The Philippines is expected to be the next country in Southeast Asia to possess this advanced weapon. Accordingly, the Philippines will receive three Israeli Spyder surface-to-air missiles batteries worth $141 million. Deliveries are said to have been arranged earlier in December, but nothing has been confirmed yet. Earlier in January 2019, the leader of the Philippine Department of Defense was interested in the Spyder air defense system developed by Israel Rafael ADS. In March, 10 officers from the Philippine Air Force were selected to train with Israel. Rafael is the same company that developed and manufactured Israel's Iron Dome, which has a 90% success rate in intercepting enemy projectiles. Since its installation in 2011, the Iron Dome has dialed 2,400 rockets fired from Gaza. The Spyder fired Python 5 and Derby missiles designed by Rafael. Basically, these are air-to-air type missiles modified to be used as surface-to-air missiles. The Python 5 short-range missile has a range of 15 km. It has infrared guidance and imagery achieved. It can identify a wide range of airborne threats. The Derby is a short to medium range missile. It has an active homing guidance through radio frequency. After being launched, it locks on, tracks, and destroys targets. The Derby has a range of up to 50 km. According to the report, the Philippine variant is Spyder MR. The larger vehicle carries 8 missiles. All missiles are fitted with boosters for extended range. Most of the system elements are the same in both MR and SR versions. The Spyder MR system is additionally supported by a truck-mounted high-performance surveillance radar that gives long range. Both versions can carry any mix of missiles. The Spyder defense web can be arranged in less than 5 minutes. Once the battery is set up, the first missile can be launched within 5 seconds. System radar controls over 40 km area and allows the system to operate in day and night in all weather conditions. The Spyder air defense system can be based on various chassis. The system will give the Philippines its first ever umbrella cover and response against aerial threats.